Hi, my name is Shane, and today I'm very